Hello folks, Dennis Vance here from the Mandolin Store. Got in my hands a new Weber Yellowstone Octave. This one actually features a dovetail neck joint. It's a departure from the old mortise and tenon, and it's something that they're doing new up in Bend, Oregon now. So I'll play a some little on the there for you so you can see what it sounds like. Questions about mandolins, about octave mandolins, mandocellos, anything in the mandolin family, give us a call here at the shop or visit us on the web at www.themandolinstore.com. Thanks for visiting.